Bedford's only stew restaurant.
Huh. Well, I guess if people want hobo food, they have to have a place to get it.